I think that I'll keep loving you way past 65. You are my best friend and we've got some shit to shoot.